Good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen. It's your girl Francisca here, and today we are on our program, Let's Love Meet You. But she, bro, she got to my, in the way you and see, and you're here, so you're going to be Francisca, and I'm here. Then, so you would imagine strong call. I didn't say, oh, I hope what come out, it'd be out of Baha, my children come on, you didn't come on, a query. And then, your papa, Pastor Mujeti. It's in our name, Mamma Papa, Papa, and my papa, so I'll buy you program. Pacho, and then, you may be a baby advice, and that's the subject, Baina, over with many and
yes, ma auto any kind you may dear any gusy. Eh, unye be a sabre with you if you get to be an ma auto any one you can do my dear gusy. I wish you happy Sunday. Mammy, and then you may dear me person and then me ma ye kasafa home. It's about the topic called conspiracy.
Conspiracy.
Hey, cause a bit, but it's a conspiracy. A general plot. A susuepia nipa. A timususu ewosun asi. Ah, unipa. Unim de omo elgin. But here's the case point. In this life, the life is governed by intention. The life is governed by ideas, thoughts. There is nothing in this life that is an accident. You know, normally people do say, this is an accident. But I'm here to challenge you that there's nothing called an accident. Whatever that happened, that whatever that manifests itself in the physical realm came out from a spiritual realm. So there's nothing like accident. In this life, there is three things that govern this life. One is energy, vibration, and frequency. So whatever that happened in this life came out of this things that I'm talking about. Vibration, frequency, and energy. So nothing is by accident. So there's always a conspiracy, which is called an intention or an idea or a thought. The Bible says, and the word became flesh and dwelt among us. Mm-hmm. So before anything comes into reality or into physical, it first happens in the realms of the spirit. So nothing is by accident. So for example, let's see, there was a conspiracy by Rebecca. Rebecca plotted a conspiracy against her own son, Esau. Esau was the rightful one to inherit the father. But Rebecca plotted a conspiracy against Esau. But one thing that I want us to see here, despite every conspiracy, whatever conspiracy the mother plotted against the son, the father Isaac says something. Listen to it well. He said, if you will grow restless, the yoke shall be broken out of your neck. What was Isaac trying to say here? That if you will grow, if you will not sleep, if you will not give up, that yoke will be destroyed. See, listen, in this life, don't let someone's opinion about you become your reality in this life. There is always something that you can do about it, but it has to take with knowledge. You need knowledge, you need to understand. Listen here, the mother plotted a conspiracy against Esau that guy will live under curse. But the father gave an idea. He said, listen to my son. Despite I have given all the blessing to your brother, but get it here. If you will grow restless, this is a revelation. See, in life, everybody needs a revelation. Everybody needs a knowledge to live by. So now here's the key point. So let us watch it here. What a conspiracy is about. See, God sent a prophet to King Hezekiah that he should order his house. Onyakupo suma, odifoso onko King Hezekiah, onko kanche nisi obabi wu. But get this here. King Hezekiah, that's what I say. Ready, say, where we are with how can a man challenge God? It is an intention of God that King Hezekiah must die. He have to die. But the guy wake up and say, no, I'm not dying. due to this, due to that. So he gave a reason that the plans of God cannot come to pass. And really, in few minutes, God sent back his prophet to him and said, I've added 15 good years into your age. So this shows that Eliab, whatever intention, whatever plot, whatever idea that someone has on you, you can do something about it. So don't die because of someone's opinion about your life. Don't let someone's opinion about your life become your reality. You can still do something about it. So let us watch here and see what a conspiracy is. Watch it here.
To be frank, maybe I mean no me pewa semo, me pewa sem panti na ma. We ni na me bo amani nga sa kami nui ano no kami mo amani. And sell sika Vera, your friend say Vera, Vera, Vera. Sem me me change Vera. Vera sorry, me ma go do amu befi. Ama ya ma me krabu afu. Ni ma me krabu afu.
Samami. Abortion. Hello, Alex. Odo. Hey, Vera. Alex. How can you phone me? Alex. Odo. Yeah, your friend. Yeah, you know, can say Vera. Ah, Vera. You help me, Vera. We need Papa Francis. Hey, Vera. Did you know who you? Ah, nya abotire na de na oyee. Si abotire. Ah, onpa masemeti esei. Na obibi wo ha wo so nya abotire na yetena se nyedi hu nkomo. Na de oyee de menti ase. Na onye normal. De oyee de. My day. Sisi okra na me free na me se me kwa kosra 90. Cause so onye aba wa yare eh na se en tin ye ne free hospital na me kwa kosra na ofi. Adana wo yesa. Ah. Alex, you need to be sad, no? No, I mean to say, I don't know, yes, sir. My day, Bema Bay, na mini Bema Bia wa hanum. Mini Bema Bia wa ha. Odo nya butre wa, Mr. Me pa cho nya butre. Hello, Mr. Ah, di we yede no? I mean to say, kra, what man yawa ya? Hey, you ready? Oh, I read it. Debbie. Pick the phone. Alex. No. I'm not going to be able to do it.